Who hasn't been inspired by this young, intelligent man named Elon Musk? Some names come to mind when you think of brilliant inventors, and Elon Musk is one of them. Elon Musk is creating history. Musk has found lots of new famous inventions since his birth in South Africa in 1971. In this video, we will look at a few well-known Elon Musk inventions that are making a difference around the world. So, welcome to our channel! Before we start, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and enable notifications to stay updated on all of our latest and most intriguing content. Number 10. Neuralink. This neurotechnology company, founded by Musk in July 2016, would likely rank higher if it wasn't still in its infancy. Based on what we've seen so far though, Neuralink has the potential to change the world with its implantable brain-machine interfaces. The company is working on a sewing machine-like device that will implant electrode threads into the brain. That is currently being tested in clinical trials. Musk claims that the Neuralink chip will allow people to stream music to their brains, improve abilities, and help those suffering from brain disease. Some neuroscientists are skeptical of its capabilities. Musk also believes that this Fitbit in your skull, as he describes it, could be the solution to treating paralysis, depression, blindness, deafness, seizures, and other diseases. Number 09. Starlink. Starlink, another SpaceX project, has both benefits and drawbacks. This satellite internet constellation tries to provide nearly universal service by late 2021 or early 2022. As unbelievable as that sounds, there are some issues. Starlink, with its thousands of small satellites, could generate long-term space debris, resulting in collisions. While SpaceX attempted to address this by lowering satellite orbits to 340 miles, Starlink has also been linked to light pollution, reducing our ability to see the stars. A sunshade structure was announced in April 2020 to reduce brightness. SpaceX is currently launching satellites in batches, which should give them enough time to iron out the kinks. If all goes well, Starlink could provide internet access all over the world, including one day on Mars. Number 08. SpaceX Starship. Again, we don't want to speculate on a product that is still in development, but this one gets us very excited. SpaceX's Starship spacecraft and Super Heavy booster, which have been in development since 2012, could help Musk achieve his long-held goal of landing on Mars. Starship, dubbed the world's most powerful launch vehicle, is propelled by 6 Raptor rocket engines. The Starship aims to transport humans and cargo to Mars, but we're getting ahead of ourselves. Missions to the Moon are being planned before the SpaceX Starship system boldly goes to Mars. Yusaku Maezawa, a Japanese billionaire, hopes to become SpaceX's first private passenger to travel around the Moon in 2023. Musk hopes to launch an unmanned mission to Mars by 2024. Number 07. Hyperloop. The Hyperloop, like Neuralink, is still in its early stages, but it has the potential to revolutionize transportation as we know it. This system, first mentioned publicly in 2012, would allow pods to travel at high speeds through low-pressure tubes. Normally, the drive from Los Angeles to San Francisco takes about 6 hours. Even flying would take more than an hour. If Hyperloop lives up to the hype, passengers would only have to wait 35 minutes. The Hyperloop is just one of many intriguing concepts emerging from Musk's ironically named Boring Company. Not only did they successfully test a car elevator prototype, but they also manufactured and sold 20,000 flamethrowers, which were renamed Not a Flamethrower to satisfy customs. The kids really love this one. Number 06. X.com. X.com may not sound familiar, but you are certainly aware of what it became. Musk founded one of the first online banks in November 1999, when people were still using dial-up internet. X.com merged with the Silicon Valley-based software company Confinity less than 5 months later. This merger resulted in the formation of a small company known as PayPal. PayPal, which was later sold to eBay for $1.5 billion, is still one of the most popular online payment systems. Musk was helping to shape the tech world in innovative ways long before he became a household name. Musk purchased the domain name x.com in 2017, but visiting the site today, let's just say X marks the location. Number 05. SpaceX Dragon Capsules. In 2012, the SpaceX Dragon accomplished a historic feat by becoming the first private spacecraft to dock with the International Space Station. This reusable cargo ship was replaced by the SpaceX Dragon 2, which comes in two variants. Essentially a new and improved version of Dragon 1, Cargo Dragon can transport over 7,000 pounds. Meanwhile, Crew Dragon can transport 7 people into space and stay docked for 210 days. The first crewed flight took place in May 2020, transporting 2 NASA astronauts to the International Space Station and returning them safely in August. Previously, NASA relied on Russia's Soyuz spacecraft to transport astronauts to the International Space Station. As a result, the Dragon capsules herald a new era in American spaceflight. Number 04. SolarCity. SolarCity was founded in 2006 by brothers Peter and Lyndon Rive. Rive rhymes with drive, but the idea came from their cousin, Elon Musk. SolarCity began manufacturing solar panels and solar shingles with Musk as chairman. SolarCity was reported to have produced the world's most efficient rooftop solar panels by 2015. Then the next year, SolarCity became a subsidiary of Tesla, which claims to have the lowest price in the United States. It is also one of the top providers of solar power systems in the country, having designed an entire solar roof. Renewable energy is critical to mitigating climate change, and SolarCity, in collaboration with Tesla, may play an important role in our future. Number 03. Tesla Energy Storage. With the Powerwall and PowerPack, Tesla has made significant advances in home and commercial energy storage. They can store both solar and grid energy. Tesla used PowerPacks to create a 100-megawatt battery in 2017, one of the company's most ambitious projects. The Hornsdale Power Reserve, the world's largest lithium-ion battery at the time, saved the South Australian government millions of dollars. When asked about assisting South Australia with electrical problems on Twitter, Musk promised the battery would be ready in 100 days or it would be free. Tesla delivered in 63 days. Tesla is already outdoing themselves with the Megapack, which will house the world's largest battery storage unit in Moss Landing, California. Number 02. SpaceX Falcon Rockets. Since its beginnings in 2002, SpaceX has repeatedly revolutionized space transportation, thanks in large part to its Falcon rockets. The Falcon 1 became the first privately developed liquid-fuel rocket to enter Earth's orbit when it launched into orbit. Of course, Falcon 1 was virtually a prototype compared to the Falcon 9, which SpaceX encourages as the first orbital-class reusable rocket. Although this two-stage rocket is only partially reusable, SpaceX can fly back the most expensive components, saving tens of thousands of dollars. Falcon 9 is powered by Merlin engines, which were made with recovery and reuse in mind. Yes, the name was derived from the Millennium Falcon, in case you were wondering. Okay, now, let's unveil our top pick. Number 01. Tesla Electric Cars. Tesla did not invent the electric car, but they did give these cars a new lease on life. Tesla's electric cars stand out in many ways, from their stylish designs to their high performance. With over 500,000 units sold, it's no surprise that the Tesla Model 3 became the best-selling electric car ever in March 2020. Tesla batteries, which can reportedly last more than 2 million miles in electric vehicles, may be their most significant advantage. The software is also being constantly updated with innovations such as Tesla Autopilot, which is on its way to making full self-driving a reality. These vehicles have a significant impact by reducing the use of fossil fuels. Mr. Musk has helped to make the electric car a reality. Anyways, honestly speaking, I'm always impressed by how much heart he puts into his work, and I'm sure many other people appreciate it as well. Elon is really concerned about his efforts, and yeah, he's getting the best fruit. Call me a fanboy if you want. I like the guy, just like I like many kind-hearted and hard-working friends. All right, everybody, those were all the best inventions of Elon Musk so far. Which one do you think will change the world at its best? Let us know in the comments section. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Okay, guys, I will see you in the next video. Bye, have fun!